Initial labs should include a complete blood count, basic metabolic panel with or without liver function tests, and a serum lactate. I usually also get an arterial blood gas and coagulation studies. Any other labs should be directed at narrowing the differential diagnosis of your patient's particular shock state, as indicated by the history and physical. Click the hospital icon at the right to return to the hub to learn about other diagnostic modalities.